Kitty!
More shitty gameplay. Shut up, Chibi!
What?
Very much so.
Actually, yeah, my gameplay is not the greatest.
Mine isn't either. Okay, like, I'm only good at Street Fighter, and I'm only good at, like, fighting games and possibly sometimes shooters. H1Z1, I'm okay. Wow, she just turns on everything that she wants? What a dickhead.
What?
Wait, did she tell you to turn on?
No.
Oh, see? And then...
Hey, I'm just fart. No, I think she said to put on music or something.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Now, let's see what kind of music Chloe is into these days.
Hey.
No, I'm sorry.
Too bad I can't stream any music from Chloe's laptop. But is this a desk or a storage space?
Search and then use your laptop after.
Search?
I think this junk swallowed her discs.
Nope.
So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers.
Oh, she printed them. So what do you get tending to? To be honest, I don't know. I guess I don't know if you've ever seen the movie The Butterfly Effect, but it's almost the same in a sense that she can rewind
Chloe
time.
Pay her parking tickets. She does.
So
love
yeah, you just
trouble.
Let everything kind of rock. I guess you could say. You search through things, you find clues, and then you let actions happen. And then if you like it, don't like it, you can rewind time and then redo everything or redo a situation.
Okay, Chloe. Yeah. A metal box under the bed.
But usually, the rewind
secret.
Is just for like the immediate action before. Mm-hmm. So once I walk away, it's kind of like, up, there we go.
Yeah, so a lot, it's kind of like every action has a consequence, right? And that's essentially what it is. It's just that she has the power to reverse and change her mind. Wow, she's... Oh, wow.
Hey, give me that.
Uh-oh.
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
Putting it mildly.
Aww. That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Mm. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
Oh, so these two were friends before then, huh?
Mm-hmm.
That's kind of sad. Mm-hmm. Well,
I never forgot.
Nope.
Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch.
Well,
but you had Rachel.
This is all you. You're the one playing.
Rachel
I'm
had my back.
Right.
We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom?
I know, dude.
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago.
So, like, I saw someone who just got done playing episode 4, we didn't see it.
Without me.
And then she straight up... Like, there's just pictures of her, right, after episode 4.
How do you know she disappeared?
Tears.
Maybe she wanted to
tears
start a
all
totally
her
new
face.
Life.
Unlike you, she would have told
was,
me, okay?
Well, not tears, but she looked like she was
something
right.
Happened
it was,
I believe you. I'm just
Renee?
Trying to get all deductive.
Maxie girl, Maxie
before
yes,
Rachel
her,
left, she said
yeah,
she met
Maxie,
somebody who changed her
Maxie.
Life.
Gassy Mexican's girlfriend.
And poof.
Ooh.
And you haven't heard anything from her
I was
since?
Thinking the same thing.
Like everybody in my life.
God damn it, guys.
My dad, you.
No, I was thinking that, too.
Oh, maybe.
Rachel. Gone.
She called her
Can
her
you put
angel.
On some music now?
That's very true, too.
And they were going to run away together. Mm-hmm.
Sorry, Knight Rider. I can't see your emote for whatever reason. It just pops up as squares. But if it's a sad face, then I completely understand.
Nothing but junk in this suitcase.
Insane. Yeah, it is. It is. It's very intense. Hits you right in the
Chloe
feels.
Chloe was always Suck taller it. Than me. We made her dad keep track of her height.
Dad is gone. Aww, that's sad.
Chloe's dad built this dresser.
Oh, I won't search through it.
I could have sworn I like. Oh.
Old cardboard boxes.
He's on mobile. Oh.
This looks like a long.
Oh, they are. They are popping up. Oh, okay, I see it. Never mind, I can see it because I'm on mobile too.
This postcard is from Rachel Ember.
I lied. I'm just kidding. But for whatever reason on Twitch, it won't pop up correctly. I wonder why, like, emojis don't pop up on Twitch correctly, but on mobile,
man,
it's fine.
I remember this furniture.
I guess it's not part of it.
We spent all day painting it blue. Chloe loved that blue.
Should I search it?
Search it.
Ooh!
We had such a blast drawing these together.
Got the Humble Bundle? Wait, which Humble Bundle, Chibi? Did you get the Japanese one? With all the JRPGs, or... Or the one with the Stanley Parable and the other junk? Because I got that one also, but I didn't pay $18 for that extra game.
Oh, this is
my
a flashback to youth.
No.
Our super secret closet.
I still
lair.
Think this one was pretty good. Where is it? Hold on, let me see. So I could do this. And then... Oh, damn it. Jumbo Humble? Oh. And then... That's pretty cool.
Nice.
I already have Space Engineers. How is Space Engineers?
So
I was going
to
pay for it, but I just don't know how to. She did look sad. Mm-hmm. She did an O.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome.
You want to try some
I just want to blaze and be alone
mango?
For a moment.
I can't sleep. Damn, look at the pictures in the back. You see them?
I shouldn't bug Chloe now. Plus, I need those tools.
Just gotta let go. Goodbye. I'd rather have a UIP. No. A.
It's only because I subscribe to these people, Acid. As a
favorite.
So I'm able to like mix and match their emotes and stuff. And
what life?
I noticed it kind of just worked out. I was laughing so hard the first time I did it.
Did what?
This thing.
Oh.
Like I did it with OP also, and his face looked really funny on that body. I noticed that. Wait, isn't her dad supposed to come in?
Oh no, that's after I get the tools.
Oh my god, you.
You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. Here I am.
Sorry, I told you spoiler, man.
Wait, who are you watching that played this?
Gassy.
Oh.
Gassy Mexican.
What was I doing? I could have sworn I was watching while you were watching.
Whoa, dark. I cannot
Turn
see
a light.
Anything.
Turn a light.
No,
turn a light. I'm just kidding. Don't look at. I'm sorry. Just go ahead. Play. I'm just gonna
okay.
Shut up now.
Anyway, no. Oh, I think it's like you were playing, regular H1Z1, not the VR, and I was getting freaked out by the zombies. So,
so you started watching.
Yeah, because
oh, okay.
That was one of the first times that I was watching.
Who's John Cena? Oh, it's Whitwix.
This is definitely
is that
Joyce's
John Cena? Oh, it is John Cena, huh?
Chloe wouldn't use animal products.
Oh yeah, that's Whitwix's. So if you ever notice that Grimm sometimes has Whitwix. That's pretty much where those emotes came from.
I hope Chloe isn't
hey,
taking these pills.
That's pretty cool. I've never seen the hand one before.
I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me.
Opposite of shy? You're not shy when
Hit
I'm
him.
Playing. Oh, should I turn off the light?
No, don't let it. Nope. Don't let it. Wham.
In your face. Okay, I looked at that already. Ooh. Should I snoop?
I guess. It's your choice. You're the one playing. I'll leave that all to you. Oh, wait. Is that her dad's room?
Well,
this must be Chloe's parents.
Birdie!
Man, I am nosy today.
Oh, Spoonerism. Oh, okay, that makes sense too.
What are Spoonerisms?
He's another guy that Grimm's host, but Spoon was. He used to play with Nanners in them on random
oh,
games.
No! The birdie! I wanna save the birdie! Yeah! Birdie!
Joyce still works at the diner. Is her husband a cop? Poor Chloe.
Poor bird just... Speaking of animals, oh, there's Pasha. Spoon is great.
Uh-oh. The prices are late on their bills.
So basically you're just invading. Yeah, it kind of seems like it. Because you're supposed to play detective and such, but... I don't know.
Uh-oh. The prices are late on their
bills. I guess you could say this chick
bills.
Is an asshole, right?
What?
Look, she definitely is invading people's private spots or private spaces.
But that's part of the game!
So essentially, yes, the game is...
Act,
you're
react,
just an asshole.
Or die.
You're playing an asshole, and you're just snooping around.
Well, no! I mean, you know, when things happen, you have to figure it out, right?
Yeah, but...
Because, like, if you
dog
don't
tags.
Search...
Sweet. David Mattson.
Because, like, if you don't search everything, you might not be able to, like, figure out the puzzle.
Wait, go check out the clock.
I'm gonna look at the birdie.
You've been resurrected, birdie. Fly, be free.
You have a secret stash.
Joyce always loved her mail order catalogs of useless crap.
Well, this is probably snooping, but...
Joyce has a little shrine to William. Her new husband may not be such a douche.
Might as well steal some shit while you're there. I know, right?
If there was a take option, I will.
Oh! Oh, never mind. I thought that was like a sword in the corner. I'm lying. Sorry.
A sword? Wait, what do you want me to look at?
Nothing, just...
A trash can?
No. Dude, you might as well just steal the jewelry.
Chloe made this for Joyce on Mother's Day years ago. I see why she would keep it.
I think you got everything, right?
Yeah, I think so.
These books have not been touched since the last decade.
You know, you made a great observation, Acid Penguin.
What?
She's an asshole.
Who?
This character.
Why?
She's snooping around at people's, personal things and stuff.
Okay, if this were, real life, I would not be snooping.
Well, I'm not saying you're an asshole. I'm saying, the whole point is for you to, snoop around and be a dick.
Yeah, I wouldn't be looking through people's mail and stuff.
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days.
Oh, look, they're behind on bills and stuff.
No. Nope.
Now
the face
this
you made
there,
you're like, shut up, just let her search.
Always smiling and laughing. Not so much.
So that's
anymore.
What Chloe looked like before she colored her hair blue and cut it.
Mm-hmm.
We'll get the tools?
Yeah.
Thief. Pretty much.
No, I'm not a thief unless I take something. I am just snooping. Should I turn that on?
I haven't seen this place in 5 years.
Why would you turn
Seems
on the TV?
Like
now you're wasting electricity. Didn't you see that her electricity bill is off? Don't steal from poor people, it's bad karma. The opposite of Robin Hood. You're stealing from the poor and giving to the rich.
Joyce still works at Two Wells Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia.
Oh, so
I better get
more.
Joyce is her mom.
Yeah. But I like how toilet paper is the main one that's, you know.
Yeah. What was it? Oh, chocolate. Gosh. I was like, what the heck is that? Oil bananas? Or oil, bananas?
Why does it say. Well, maybe no. I think it's supposed to be two words. There's no way it's one word. What in the fuck are oil bananas?
I don't know.
Travel money.
I'd love to go to Paris too.
At this rate, they'll be lucky.
At this rate, they'll be lucky to get to Portland.
How would you know? Whoa, dude! I want one too.
Hamburger sounds really good right now.
Yeah. Nice burger. In and out.
Yum! That looks tasty.
No, what's that place?
I do miss Joyce's cooking.
Yo, first freeze. How you doing? How's everything?
Oh, I missed it. Food cart. Damn it, there's food everywhere.
Welcome, welcome. Or welcome back, actually, you know.
Welcome back?
Yeah, of course.
Never had. No, are they good?
What in the
heck are they?
I've had deep fried bananas, but never just oil bananas, you know?
Damn, it's the couch.
Oh, banana oil?
We used
banana
to pretend
oil?
It was a
what
pirate.
The fuck is banana oil?
Looks like
you know what's funny? So
they got coconut oil and.
Well, I know there's coconut oil. Filipinos actually have banana ketchup. Some other people I don't know.
Damn, it's the couch. We used to pretend it was a pirate ship. A lot of these guys I met through other rooms and
stuff. Yeah, Acid Penguin's definitely
like
a family person.
Looks like a shipwreck now.
King of Tritor is a new person here.
Stain.
And
Chloe
First Freeze has been here before,
Joyce's
too.
Bottle,
I just don't know if you were here,
too. Forever,
so.
But it never came
You're
out.
Welcome.
We got so busted.
Been a while since I've been on Twitch. That's cool, man. It's understandable. Life takes over and stuff. Yeah, so I might be starting a new time, kind of like weekend schedule. So on Sundays, I might have my girlfriend play games and stuff.
If I took
That's
this picture, the
oil?
Deer would be standing on
tanning,
your ass.
Yeah, I guess coconut oil. Coconut oil is
banana
kind
ketchup.
Of... It is a tanning lotion, isn't it? I don't know. I'm
banana.
Not sure. Banana phone.
Is it?
Well, coconut oil could be used for a lot of different things.
Yeah, it's a moisturizer.
Yeah. Well, no, there's also other uses for it.
Yeah. Okay, I went to the kitchen. What's that? Answering machine?
Look, see,
I
she's an asshole. She's going to listen to her message. I guarantee you're going to listen to the message, right?
And
you
there's
want
a message.
Just do it. It's too late. Girlfriend Sunday, yes.
You're listening.
And during the weekdays, I might play a little bit of H1Z1, try to get my shoot on, and fighting games. The new Rising Thunder game is really good, so I'm going to be playing a little bit of that. And then once Street Fighter V comes out, or I get a PS4 and I get into the beta, I want to stream that also. But we got to figure it out first.
I'm serious.
Starring Sachi, the Grail.
Grail. Alright. Where are...
I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Here we go.
Find me, Jim.
Nothing. This is so lame.
We can definitely play sooner, Chibi.
Ew.
Poor little
dude. Alright, Parker. Can't wait.
It's not enough
I'm
to kill
pretty
you,
much over
have
Ultra Street Fighter 4.
Head.
But I think, so for... I feel like Rising Thunder...
Food. That's like
will teach you good
footsies. For 100 years.
It's pretty crazy because think about it like this, right? So every special move is a single button, and every button, like, so if a special move is a single button, you don't have to learn motions.
Check out
you
the
you straight up like
color.
Learn the matchup. You can straight
Chloe's
up learn your
stepdad
spacing,
must be a
all this
gearhead.
Other stuff. That's really cool.
Files.
I wonder what's in those files up there. Shit!
Oh, good going!
Oh my god, rewind!
Yeah, totally rewinding that. Okay. We're good! We're good! So, more like I need to cover that. Whoa, what's this? What's this? Open?
It's cool. You don't really have to play it seriously, Acid. It's completely understandable. And it's really fun to watch sometimes.
This
yeah, Parker, so when you get
stepdad.
The alpha, you'll pretty much be getting two other codes. Well, you can't see it. Two other codes.
These are way too big. I need tiny
sorry,
codes
my camera doesn't
that
reach
camera.
That far.
Two.
That never happened. It didn't. Technically, it didn't. The butterfly effect. The only difference is she doesn't bleed from her nose.
But she looks like she gets dizzy, though.
Yeah. What if, like, later on we're...
What the?
All the times I use
Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the
oh,
rooms?
Oh,
really?
Oh, shit!
This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
Creepy.
That's a Fortnite. What's up, bros? How you doing?
Hi!
Yeah, we just started today, Rose, so we probably can't watch you play episode 4, I'm sorry.
Crap.
I want to, but...
How do you stop?
We'll spoil it.
Quit?
Yeah. Oh. So that means you're on tape.
Yeah. Oh no! That's why I said it's gonna have consequences. Wait, there's
oh.
a map. Oh crap.
Wait, go to the laptop. I think the laptop might have. Stalker hype. Alright.
Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy.
Placement of cameras. Wow.
I wonder why.
So there are cameras. Hey! Aren't those like. No. Where are the dorms? I don't know where the dorms are. Oh well. Anywho, I'm closing it. Oh, so he saw me looking through. Damn it.
Wait, check the laptop. Maybe they're the. Everything's. No, never mind. It's not wired to it. Because I was going to say if you could use it and then delete it.
Well, I'll use it and then I'll rewind.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
No, I don't want to find tools in that. I want to be a snoop. Okay.
Stalker.
Okay.
Wait, so the dad is a security guard.
Screwdrivers.
Stepdad.
Stepdad's a security guard. Okay.
Way to catch up, yeah.
Yeah. We'll definitely try to, but Sachi can only play this on maybe Saturdays and Sundays. We can have you play every now and then, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Or maybe like late at night when you get back.
That does not look stable.
Oh, tools!
Boom.
Oh, wait, I think I already did this. Sorry.
Except I can't reach them.
Wait. Damn it. Come on! I think I have to trial and error this thing.
So that's why Sachi doesn't play shooters, guys. Oh! Oh.
That
I gotta pick it up.
Smart,
no, I know, foo!
You can reach.
I have to redo it. There you go. Whoa.
We're actually on... This is 2.5 hours right now, Rose.
There we go.
Because, Sachi likes to investigate everything, so we're still in the first episode, obviously, and I'm looking at my stream time, and it's been 2.5 hours.
I like looking at everything.
Sachi's nosy, essentially.
Well, if I get in trouble, I can rewind time, so it's fine. Better than other games when I can't rewind time.
Sorry.
Yes, you have mad skills, Max.
Hell yeah. Pays to be a snoop.
I've got the tools.
He has a gun rack.
I should go back upstairs.
Oh shit, there's a shotgun.
Chloe freaks. Yes, score.
And he's spot on.
Switch on.
No, don't do it.
Well, I think it's just a light switch.
Oh, maybe.
Look, okay. There you go.
One of these guns is missing.
One of the guns is missing.
I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat.
I know. She just pissed him off.
I finished the three, so don't worry. Oh, okay, cool.
Chloe's stepdad is a veteran and a security guard? He must really hate
Doesn't
her.
Doesn't he look familiar?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I know, huh?
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
He looks like a jerk, too.
How are things, Rose? Hope everything's doing like, or hope everything's well with you.
Wait,
the evil sickness was a pain in the ass, but I'm finally feeling like way better. And you're looking at the new owner.
Ew! Sorry.
What happened?
Roaches.
Oh. You're looking at the new owner of the stick. She's gonna be using the 8-arc. Sorry. But yeah, she'll be using the 8-arc. And she'll be learning new games and stuff.
Wait, how do I close the door?
So yeah, I'm thinking the same thing, Rose. I guess go back to replay it after she's done and then try the opposite answers. But you never know. And the laundry's done. I'll be right back, guys.
Okay. Oh, wait, no. Let's not leave doors open.
Sasha, you want to just toss everything into the basket?
Wait, those are the towels, right?
Yeah.
So check if they're dry.
No, they're damp a little.
They are?
About 10 minutes?
Yeah.
Nope. Someone locked it from the other side.
Oops. Oh, just kidding. Always finish an episode thing. What if I did this instead? Yeah, Jim and I were thinking of playing it again and make different decisions. Because right now I'm really ballsy. Right now I'm really ballsy, so...
I hit my toe, fuck. Okay, we're good. Sachi's been ballsy in this game. Usually she'd be nice and stuff, but... She's been telling people to get out of her face. She's been an asshole to, like, some chick.
No, I was being an asshole to the bitch!
Well, to the bully.
Yeah.
I only need, like, 400 saves. That's very true.
It ain't my fault. Did I do that? There we go. Oh, story time finally.
Wait, so you've seen what happens here. What are you planning on doing?
Oh no, I'm gonna do
the safe method? Mm-hmm. I'm gonna
be a little scaredy cat.
I can't fix this thing.
Cause I stood up for what's her face.
Are these your new photos? Mm. Yeah, I just took
them
today.
I'm already targeted.
Let me see.
I'm a dick when I get choice in a game. That's true.
Booyah, you skank. Karma's a bitch.
That's what I said.
I too. Wait, I've seen
you should
this
dye my hair blue.
No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life.
Hell yeah, I did.
Now tell me the truth, Max. I was there, hiding in the corner. Damn, you're a ninja. A ninja would have cut
really?
Head off.
Wow.
I just took a butterfly photo. That is so badass. Oh,
so
yeah,
that's pretty cool. So I can see like what everyone else did. I wonder who else owns this game that plays. Mm. Rose, have you played the Stanley Parable?
I know I love.
Because I'm planning on playing that too. I tried it for a little bit, but
I
was still kind of sick,
straight.
So I didn't get a chance to go through with it.
Like you said,
I played like maybe 30 minutes of it, and then I stopped.
So you must have overheard our conversation. I was freaking out. I could only hear Nathan ranting. So then you did hear us. Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it. Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody? Like who?
Who did I tell?
Like anybody. Stop stalling, sister. The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me. The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
Well,
I didn't
thanks.
Mention you at all.
That would have been helpful earlier.
Swear. Thank God. I'll tell you more someday.
It's understandable. No worries, Rose. Do what you need to do. Makes me want to play episode 4.
Well, it's okay. I'm kind of spoiled for episode 1 already.
Yeah, we kind of know what happens in episode 1 because we watched someone play it, but
2 and 3, I don't know.
Yeah, 2 and 3 we're kind of blind on, so...
I know it was your birthday.
Should have said
month.
Absolutely.
Maybe next time.
This was my real father's camera.
You're more than welcome to stay there, Rose.
That's so cool you remembered
no
my
worries.
Birthday.
Nice.
But I can't take this. Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And
sick.
I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool? Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Kind of
now that we get
one.
That mushy shit out of the way,
even though I don't take
I feel
pictures.
Like stage diving. Let's thrash
What's
this happen? Place.
You
there? You're crazy. Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that phony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
You're watching Gassy Mexican.
Damn.
This day couldn't get
I'm not gonna lie, that's kinda like crazy. Yeah.
She looks like she fits
take a photo,
in.
Take a photo.
Oh, of course. She said take a photo.
Yeah. Bony white ass.
You know, I couldn't help it. Like, this is a really cool game and Gassy was playing it.
Rules.
I couldn't stop watching.
Can't dance, hippie, come on.
Also, I think he was drunk at the time. I think this was fucked up Fridays.
Yes, break it down, man.
Maybe shit face Saturday. I don't remember.
Yo, turn off!
Dance! Rose, did you see about the Stanley Parable is amazing? Yeah, it is.
Dude, the music's
so,
not even
I'll
on!
I'll be playing it tomorrow, I hope? I think. Rose, did you see about the Manila Cup?
Oh shit!
Fucking way.
We should go to the
you
Philippines.
Need to hide now.
We should make a trip with Long
kill
and
me if he finds you here.
Granted, it's gonna be really expensive, but that'd be hella fun. Food would be so cheap.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay?
Wait.
Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing?
Crap.
Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in now.
Oh, good one.
1 second. My bra is stuck. Ranging, give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in.
Hurry up.
Now.
Hurry up.
Please.
1 second.
Hurry up.
My bra is stuck.
I'm
hurry up.
Around, soldier. Chloe.
Soldier.
Open this door.
Wow.
Shit.
Okay.
What's
in.
Going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
I didn't hear that. What? Oh, down. Manila we'll Cup. Manila Cup and it's like a Capcom Pro Tour tournament. Like
one
it's
of
actual,
my guns
it's on
is missing.
The actual schedule.
Did
it's pretty crazy.
It?
Oh god,
so
I didn't
have
take
a,
your stupid
they're gonna
gun.
Have a big ass tournament
you do not
in Manila.
Gun control.
Wait. Is that grass?
Food's
you
been
token
cheap.
Up again in here?
Oh, yeah, guns,
it's
weed.
Just a flight.
You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order.
Order?
Whose is it?
That's kind of tough.
I know. Nah, I'm chicken shit. Sorry.
Stop treating me
you
and my mom like
we're
family
platoon. Everything else except this.
Hey,
no, okay.
Leave Joyce
I helped
out of this.
Katie.
I wish you'd leave Joyce.
My face.
Like
I'm
now.
Already on his shit list.
Well, that's true.
Oh damn.
Chloe.
So, no.
I'm sorry. I care about your mother. And you just
oh, maybe.
Keep pushing me.
I'll be right back. Yeah.
Okay.
Don't
be right back, guys.
Touch me again, asshole. That's the last time. Or I'll bring the cops in here so fast.
Oh, I'm sorry. Maybe
I'd be
could
smart to have you busted.
Chloe.
Can I rewind?
Someday you'll grow up.
You let her get hit.
I didn't know she was gonna get hit.
Pasha.
Hey, you okay? Welcome to the real step douches of Arcadia Bay.
I'm sorry.
For what? He would have been a bigger dick if he caught you in here. That's hard
That's
to believe.
True.
Anyway, let's sneak out the window.
Oh,
there
really?
Is one
oh,
cool
thank
place
God.
We can go to in this hit hole.
David was such a mean bastard to Chloe.
Oh my God, Rose,
what
I'm glad you chose the same one. Because I'm already on his shit list. Like, I don't know. I feel like it would have been worse. And I mean, her friend didn't get mad at me, so maybe. Maybe it's okay.
Damn, what are you waiting for? Open the window.
Oh, my bad. What's... Oh my God, there's a glitch, guys! Ah, that's pretty funny. It's just floating in there. Okay. Oh, I did the right thing? Oh, okay, that's good. Wait, Rose, do you think if I stepped in, he would have slapped me? Damn. That'd be crazy. I know. Glitches are kind of funny. Even the room is high. Oh. Oh damn, what time is it?
I haven't been here in forever.
I kind of want to play episode
so
two, but
I
that'll
feel
probably
like it was
take
just
until
here.
The wee hours of the morning. Oh.
This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
Spooky. Oh, should I take a picture?
Hello, cute little squirrel. You and me. Stare contest.
Game with all the feels. Yeah.
I feel like I'm in my nightmare again.
Where's my phone? Damn it, recycle! I see you can. Oh, nothing. I was just pondering, if I had stepped in, if he would have slapped me. I was like, damn.
You never saw that part?
Well, I never saw anyone choose that part.
I've seen someone choose that part.
Really? And he doesn't slap her? He just gets mad?
The thing is, I forgot what consequence happens.
Oh.
Not consequence, but why is that?
Warren got all beat up.
Oh, yeah.
He has a black eye.
His eyes are all black and stuff, right?
Yeah.
Poor guy. Yo, him an
eight. Poor guy. I know, and he's all getting beat up.
Birds are so lucky, they can always escape.
Not always. called hunters.
Wowzer. Chloe drew that to mark our tree fort, so we'd always be able to find each other in case of emergency.
That's pretty cool.
So what do you want me to do with the towel, Sachi?
What do you mean?
Everything's dry, so just put it in the basket
up? Oh yeah. We'll just... I guess we'll just take everything back upstairs later. Yeah.
Looks like the youth of Arcadia Bay still come up here to party.
Well, I think it's almost over.
I never made it.
Yeah.
You wanna go to episode 2 for a little bit?
I kinda do.
Let me change the tile after.
How long has that been here?
Change the what? Oh, the title? Yeah. Oh shoot, I didn't read that.
How long has that been here?
That sounds like a Chloe thing to do.
Clearly. The Bigfoots are everywhere.
Whoa. What was that noise? What?
Nothing.
What are you doing?
Nothing. Don't worry, I got it.
What'd you do?
Nothing. Nothing touched the floor. I got it.
Well, that's okay. Sometimes I drop a sock. What is this?
Weird. Those glyphs remind me of the wind.
Okay, now how does that remind you of wind? That's important.
Oh. Those sure aren't big feet. What kind of animal left those prints?
Oh, hey, Jim.
Yes?
I have some stuff on the dryer that's used to be hung. Did you see them?
Yeah.
Can you get the hangers and hang them for me?
Sure.
Please?
Hi Tifa, hi Dan. Been a while.
I know, right, Acid? It's like wind? I don't know. Looked Greek to me. Like seriously, it looked like Greek. Thought I saw like epsilon symbol and stuff.
Too bad it's locked. I remember racing up and down the steps.
Racing up and down. Okay. Looked at the graffiti, looked at the map. Get Chloe. Then shit's gonna go down. Kind of.
Sure you don't want to be alone?
Sit down if you want.
I'm sorry I wussed out.
No worries. I know my step dork can be scary.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
No, if you'd taken his photo, you would have been found out. He freaked on Kate.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
I tried.
I wanted to, but I realized I have enough mystery in my life.
I'd like to find out. I bet he's got some serious porn in there.
Wait, what? How many are there?
Good thing you didn't look. He's a total surveillance fetish.
Seven?
Where are there spy cams in the house?
Well, that's a lot.
I knew you didn't know.
Me, at least.
Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it. He is so hella fucking paranoid. I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
Was there a camera in the bathroom?
I don't know.
What's Nathan's secret?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative.
Oh, laxative? Oh, that's gross.
He dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar between Codeine.
Can you imagine you get high and stuff, and then you're just like shitting yourself because of the laxative?
Yeah, that would suck.
Just tell me what happened.
You're tripping out? Oh my god, that would suck.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score. You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
How much do you owe?
$3,000 plus interest. And before I could get a chunk of that from Nathan...
$3,000 plus interest.
Dosed my drink with some shit.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Ugh.
Go on.
Everything was a blur.
What happened?
I tried to kick him in the balls and broke him. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out.
Oh, thank God.
Max, it was insane.
Chloe, that is so fucked up. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Oh, good thing you notified the principal. I feel safer already.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max.
In their pocket.
You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
Oh, something's gonna happen.
Now kiss.
No. Something else gonna happen. Because I got spoiled.
Oh yeah, I already...
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel.
So pretty.
I miss her, Max.
This game looks amazing. It's on Unreal Engine.
This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved.
It's on Unreal Engine.
I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
How did you save her? So at the start of the game, Max is in the bathroom and she's just snooping around. She needed to wash her face. And suddenly Chloe and this guy come in.
Oh no!
The guy that like, oh, I don't think he saw him, but they're talking the rest of him and he pulls out a gun and then it just goes off. He accidentally like shoots her. And then she's able to rewind time and save her, but I don't think she knows about that. But she pretty much saved her from getting any shit.
Oh yeah, that was
back home with a guy.
Yeah, that was the first time she found out about her rewind power.
What do you mean? Is Chloe still up there? I have to find out.
What's up?
Damn it. Did you highlight it, Rose?
Ah!
I better.
Are you already dead?
Right now.
I totally freaked out. Oh my god, that's hilarious. Oh my gosh, I got so scared.
What happened? I missed it because I'm looking
at the boulder ran at me!
Oh.
Oh, jeez.
You screamed out loud so I could hear it.
It scared me! It almost ran into me! Go! Run, woman!
You're pretty, I like it's a deer.
Don't kill me.
It's like a spirit animal, because look, it's...
Oh yeah, it's like...
It's not actually visible.
Ah! Oh! Should I?
I've never seen a storm like this in Oregon.
Should I go away from the mic? I'm sorry, guys.
God.
Oh my
lord! Patroness.
The tornado is back. Is this for real?
It and then just keep running. Dude, that's a huge fucking tornado.
The tornado is headed straight for the town.
Wow.
Rose yelled also. That's pretty funny.
Oh, good.
Chloe, you're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years.
So you finished this episode in 2 hours and 50 minutes.
No, I saw it.
Me?
I can actually feel the electricity.
Someone's getting ready.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
Hardcore.
I had the same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it,
tornado.
I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But I... Right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high.
Completely platonic.
It's been a hell insane fucking day.
Well, yeah, because Chloe's taken.
Yep.
What?
Missing
the hell is this?
Missing Rachel.
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change.
No!
Our storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
I don't think this can be possible. Not in 80 degree weather.
Yeah.
The snow would have melted by the time I reached the air.
So what are you gonna do? Are you gonna play episode 2 or part into it, or? So about 11. We were younger.
I want to go into something new. Oh, poor Warren. Warren with his black eye.
This game really hits you in the feels, though.
Doggy! Oh, who the hell are you?
Look at this bong.
Litter bug. If you're gonna rip it down, at least recycle it.
Mm-hmm. I'm sorry, I'm waiting for you guys to catch up. I'm sorry, Rose.
No,
gonna...
I want to play.
So at this rate, it'll probably take us like 12 hours to catch up. At least another 9, because the first three, or the next two, right?
Ah, bitch.
And then the fourth. So we have about 9 hours, or at least 6. 6 to get to through 2 and 3.
Whoa.
So let's see what your grade is and stuff.
Rachel. What are those? Woo! Achievement!
So if you want to get through,
Chrysalis.
You don't really have to read the credits. You get it spaced and go through it, but it's really up to you.
Well, will it take me straight to the
I have no clue.
The thingy?
It's pretty good, man.
Yeah! Okay. Yeah! Most people reported Nathan. Oh, most people comforted her? Why?
Look, dude, look at, see? She's an asshole. She,
no!
She made it part of the 26%.
Jeez. Hey, and I helped Kate. Yeah. Stayed hidden. Most people came out of hiding to intervene, but...
It's only by 2%, though.
Yeah, that's not too bad. That douche man. I'm gonna love it more? Oh god, I can't wait then. Oh man! I guess I'll play a little bit more. Didn't. Oh, I'm sorry, Daniel. Well, that was a little creeper, man. He asked me if he could draw me and post it on Facebook.
Did you say yes?
No.
Oh, you should have let him draw your portrait.
Why? I mean, he looked nice, but that's still kind of weird.
It could have been like one of those things, you know?
Wow, like, but it's Titanic? Pretty even, though.
Yeah, it's pretty close.
51% for 9. And same with the petition. It's pretty even. And help Alyssa. 50% didn't help her? That's funny. That's fucked up.
So 26% wrote on it.
Wrote on what? What are you looking at?
Chose all the bad choices. I just remembered. Yeah, he just yells at you. See, yeah, so he just yells
at
you. Oh, yeah, I remember. Because Gassy did it, yeah.
Yeah, well, I don't know.
Well, the thing is, I think
he's gonna smack me.
What's? I don't know what the pregnancy test one was either.
Oh.
Oh, because you didn't look at it.
Yeah, I think that was in Victoria's room.
So.
Darn it! Sorry,
Sachi
guys.
Missed it. Yeah, it's one of the things.
I missed it. Okay, what
but
are
only
the plan?
3% of 3% of people looked at it.
Yeah. Damn it! I didn't see it. Oh, it was Dana's.
So the
oh!
Reason,
I think. Sorry, that's a spoiler. But like, I think when Gassy played it, he
didn't
looked at it,
him?
And then yeah. And then Dana got mad.
Yeah.
So I mean, it's not like, you know. I suppose I could have looked at it and then be like, just kidding, and rewind, but...
Yeah, there's definitely no wrong choice in this. Everything is open-ended.
We always...
So I remember why Sachi didn't want to intervene. It's because she already interviewed the first time, and she was already on the guy's shit list, so she didn't want to be on it again.
Yeah.
The security guards? Yeah.
Yeah, because, like, you know... What was it?
Well...
I just thought, like, you know, being in a bad place, like, twice, he might do something drastic. Oh, some people left evidence?
Well, at least he didn't leave any evidence.
Yeah, oh, hell yeah.
But you didn't read David's files.
David's files?
So you remember how the files fell into the oil?
Yeah.
You could have actually probably placed something on it and then saved the files and then read it.
No, I thought I tried looking around.
Oh,
there wasn't like, it wasn't like the tools where you could slip a cardboard there.
Oh, maybe.
I didn't see it.
Could have been his computer.
No, I couldn't access it.
But I'm pretty sure there was a password for it. Wait, click friend stats real quick.
Friend stats. Oh, no, that just turns it on.
Oh, okay.
Oh, so no friends. Oh. Wow, it shows world stats? That's pretty cool. Or fresh.
Oh, Rose, you've been playing on this PS4, huh?
Oh.
Okay.
Okay, so it probably... Yeah.
Are you gonna go into part 2 or episode 2?
Whoa. Well, if I do,
whoa.
I don't think I'll be able to finish it. Out of time. I know exactly. I would go mental. I know! I want to play it again.